Let's hear it again for our visual talent show.